I think there's always challenges present in cybersecurity, especially when we're working in the higher education space. But I think some of the things we're looking forward to over the next 12 months is how we can work in the higher education community to collaborate and kind of dispel some of those, you know, kind of beliefs that cybersecurity has to get in the way of fulfilling the mission of the institution. So some things we're looking forward to, I think, is working with organizations like EDUCAUSE to help higher education in a more mass, I guess, helping higher education in a larger way deal with big cybersecurity topics, whether it's cybersecurity insurance or working with organizations like EDUCAUSE to assess vendor risk. I think thinking about 2021 and some things that just really get me excited about our work in the higher education space is really collaborating and identifying ways we can make a bigger impact through, again, collaboration and information sharing. More so than any vertical we work in, I think higher education understands what it takes to have a good posture from a cybersecurity perspective. Higher education generally understands that technology alone isn't going to solve cybersecurity to a level that we essentially need it to protect student information and protect student data and preserve our reputation. So I think just the general nature of higher education being open to collaborating with other institutions, being open to sharing their experiences with, you know, security vendors or security tools, I think is a major, major benefit to how higher ed gets ahead from a cybersecurity perspective. And I truly see this and we work in a lot of different industries. I think there's no industry that collaborates better than the higher education space. I do a lot of volunteer work with organizations like the FBI and, you know, other cybersecurity organizations. And one of the most important things they talk about as something we can do as consumers to help get ahead from a cybersecurity perspective is to share information.